In review, like all other living organisms, the horse can be classified by looking first at its most general characteristics and then at its more specific ones.